Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, so for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Sagittarius. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general guidance, so stay tuned for that, guys. That may give you clarity or may answer some questions you may have in your circumstances, guys, Sagittarius. So let's start with these cards. We have Six of Swords, Justice, Tower in reverse. So Sagittarius, you are someone who is a very responsible person, and you have your own ideals and beliefs and you stick to that. You go by the book or go by certain ideals you have for yourself. And people you are with, maybe this person you love or maybe people in your career situation, they may see you as someone who is really stubborn, going by the rules and not willing to adjust for others. So people may see you as a very rigid person, severe, and they don't maybe you feel that the reason for success is because of these beliefs or ideals, but they feel that you are quite severe, guys. And there may be some changes happening in your life today, guys. Maybe in this relationship with this person you love, maybe they are planning something and it is really painful for you. Maybe they are planning to leave you. They do not like the way you are. Maybe though you are successful, though you are kind and compassionate, your unwillingness to change or adjust to their ideas or views may be the reason for troubles in this relationship, guys. So that is the reason this person may be moving away from you, guys. So they may give you reasons as going away for work or taking a new job in a new place. So they don't want to hurt you by telling you what they truly feel, guys, Sagittarius. They love you, but they are unable to live with you, guys. Find that adjustment and compatibility. So some of them are moving away for work reasons. So it may be your energy or their energy towards this love, guys. And in your career situation also, Sagittarius, maybe you are taking a new job, you are finding a new opportunity coming your way, something which you have been expecting or which you are really happy about, and you are taking up a new job and maybe moving away from this person you love. So there are inevitable changes happening in your life today, guys. But it may be for something good. So destiny is unfolding things in the way it should go, guys, for you all, Sagittarius. So that is the reading with these cards, guys, Sagittarius. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Sagittarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds. If you like this reading, if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. So let's start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's see what is the first card. So for those who chose this card, it says juniper tree, deception. So in your circumstances guys, it may be in your relationship for some of you, or it may be in your life, maybe in your general circumstances. You are carrying some burden on your shoulder and it is not your problem, it is not your responsibility, and this responsibility lies with another person, but you are thinking that it is your fault and it is your duty to do certain things. But you must let go of that guys, let go of that responsibility for that situation, and you should not think and feel sad about something happening around you, or it may be this circumstance, and you are thinking that it is all your mistake and your fault. But you need to understand that you are a person with a beautiful heart, a helping, kind nature. That may be the reason you feel this way. And you feel that, or you must have lost someone really close to you, and this separation is the reason for sadness. And maybe you feel that it is your fault that this person has left you, and the separation is your fault, your mistake, and you are the one responsible for that. But you should not lose hope guys. Maybe there is a third party involved, that may be the reason for this separation. So you need to do the right thing, and the person who has left you will return to you. So you should not be impulsive today, and whatever kindness and compassion you have in your heart, or whatever you have shown to others, will come back to you multifold, and you are getting a second chance today guys at this love. Maybe you should not lose hope, that is what I mean with this card guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading guys. Thank you for watching guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, it says happiness. So with this card guys, it just means that in our day-to-day life we are often see so much stress in our life. We are worried all the time and we forget that happiness comes from within us. So with this card, we are just asked to see the simple things that bring happiness to our life. Live each moment and fully experience the present moment. So simple things, just seeing a butterfly fluttering around, or just a dog wagging its tail, whatever it is, all that is going to bring us happiness. So even at times when we are sad and stressed, the small things that bring us happiness, when we see that, when we are aware of that, we feel uplifted and we'll begin to see happiness in all the areas of our life guys. And the same way, when we put a smile on someone's face with a simple act of kindness, when we just smile, or a simple smile maybe to a stranger, it will bring a moment of joy to them guys, and it will bring a great difference in their life. It will simply inspire them to be more happy and confident. So that is what this card is about guys. So we need to be happy today. Maybe we see a lot of stress and sadness in our circumstances, but no matter what our circumstances are, guys, when we are happy, happiness attracts more happiness. So we'll be more happy and successful in our life if we feel that joy and bliss through the simple things that we see around us, maybe simple things in nature or in our surroundings. So that is the reading with this card for those who chose this card. So thank you guys for watching this video. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.